We are seconds away from the start of this title match. Here we go. And all four of these competitors are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division.
There's no question that this one's going to be a struggle. An outright battle of wills.
As a three-time WWE Tag Team Champion, these guys are going to have to be pretty damn good to impress me.
And a final thought. There isn't a bigger prize in all of sports than the title that's on the line tonight.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy. A win for Summer Rae here would successfully mark the culmination of a long journey to the top.
In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point, right, Ken?
Yeah, this guy's got too much energy left in him. Oh, you're not gonna beat her that easily.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Are starting to falter. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Yeah, but I fully expect her to hold her own here tonight. Oh, Summer Rae's impressive in many, many ways. Her ability to go from quick strike to full-on assault is incredible. Summer's also studied the history of this business and knows tons of painful maneuvers and submission holds. Make no mistake about it, Summer's quickness, brains, and mean streak makes her lethal in that squared circle.
With a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
She makes it look easy.
Oh, nice counter.
See that move every day. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
There's so much on the line for her here tonight.
Michael, let me tell you this. She's as motivated as they come to win this thing here tonight.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
First time she's executed that move, she's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
She's on an absolute tear right now. Oh, out of nowhere. Ow. Look out.
There it is, the finisher.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Oh, no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going
too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
And she's going right after her neck now.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Great reversal.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Big punch.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. No!
And now looking to put her away.
Oh, God! What a neck breaker!
This is insane.
Quickly into the cover. With a title on the line.
Here we go.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Seem to be any slowing her down now. Oh no!
Trying to put her away.
Man, there's no getting up from that. You can guarantee her opponent's in agonizing pain.
Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about, they have two.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this team is utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're gonna see it some more.
Alicia Fox with the reversal.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Yeah, no way that's going to happen this early in the match.
An awesome performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
She's one of my favorite divas. She's so good at being bad. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Alicia Fox with the offense. Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
Plenty of fight left. You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. She's taking on some heat. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here. Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Summer Rae attacks every opponent like she's gaining retribution for a personal vendetta. Summer's aggressive, fast, and knows how to utilize every inch of that ring to her advantage. Summer's completely unpredictable, so no one knows what's going to happen.
And you know, Summer Rae's also beaming with self-confidence. If you speak to her, like I have, you immediately realize Summer expects to win every single time she's in that ring.
She's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
She's going to need a miracle if she wants back in this one.
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag.
The match going.
Oh, turn out the lights. This one's just about over.
Watch it. She's looking for it again. Oh, my gosh.
Now that's a submission move. This thing might be all over.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Well, this might be the worst yet.
He got a tag.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.